In this little town of Bethlehem, Mary and Joseph gave him the name Jesus, just as the angel had instructed. This took place to fulfill what the Lord said through the prophet Isaiah. For to us is a child born, to us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders. And he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, and Prince of Peace.
Thank you.
night Jesus came was and still is a night to remember. It should be a continuous reminder that Jesus came to save the world from sin. Let his call to leave everything be the life we want to live as we focus on what is really important this Christmas season. The shopping, the presents, and the Christmas parties are all fun and blessings we all can enjoy. But don't let those earthly possessions get in the way of our call to go and tell everyone that Jesus Christ is born. Let the celebrations continue this season and every day as we proclaim, joy to the world, the Lord has come.